The newest lawsuit against South Sioux City's Big Ox Energy claims it's partially responsible for the death of a Siouxland man.